Hey everyone, this is Sanjay here. Today in this video I will show you my Hackintosh build. I have used OpenCore to build this entire Hackintosh, and I will quickly show you about this Mac to get an idea about it. As you can see, I'm using i3 3.3 MHz dual core CPU with 4 GB of RAM and Nvidia GT710. This graphics card is natively supported in macOS. I will quickly show you the NeoFetch of the machine. Here you can see the macOS Catalina, which is the latest version of macOS. This is an Hackintosh with an SMBIOS of iMac 13.2, which is late 2012 model. Here is the CPU, which is i3 third generation, which is an Ivy Bridge processor with Intel graphics HD 2500, which is not natively supported in macOS. But if you have an Ivy Bridge processor with an Intel HD 4000 iGPU in it, it is natively supported till macOS Catalina. So you don't need any GPU until you upgrade to macOS Big Sur. macOS Big Sur drops support for this Intel HD 4000 graphics. And there are few Intel Ivy Bridge processor with Intel HD 4000 graphics. If you have those processor, you are lucky to run macOS Catalina natively on your iGPU. I will quickly share what is working and what is not working. In my build, DRM is not working because the integrated graphics card is HD 2500, which is not supported in Catalina or any versions of macOS. If you have HD 4000, you can fix the DRM, and the sleep is also not quite optimized for this processor. Sometimes the sleep will work perfectly, but sometimes it won't. Other than that, I didn't try boot camp. You can use fix file vault and use it, and iMessages and FaceTime can be fixed, but I tried to fix, but I don't have any Apple iPhone or an iPad or any real Mac device, so I don't use iMessage and the FaceTime, so I didn't bother to activate it. As of now, iMessages work and FaceTime work, but I didn't activate it by contacting Apple. Let me quickly show you my motherboard and my computer. And this is an ASRock H61M S1 Plus motherboard with H61 chipset in it. Beneath the CPU cooler, there is i3-220. This is Nvidia GeForce GT710 with GK208 chipset in it. I recommend you to buy an AMD GPU rather than a Nvidia one, because this is supported in Big Sur, but I don't know how long the support will be in macOS. So I recommend you to buy an AMD card. Other than that, internet is fine, audio is fine. This is a 4GB 1600 MHz DDR3 RAM. For storage, I'm using a Seagate Barracuda desktop HDD single platter 1TB hard disk. This is an old optical drive which does works in macOS Catalina, but no one else uses an optical disk, so I unplugged it. It is simply that. Speaking of the performance, this is an 8-year-old computer. We can't expect much, but I use this for audio editing and video editing by using DaVinci Resolve and Audacity. Apart from that, I will use this machine for just simple browsing, day-to-day browsing. I will post the follow-up video for this exact same machine, how I managed to build the Hackintosh. I will walk through each and every step which I made to make this machine work as an Hackintosh. It is a very long process, so I plan on chopping this into many parts. I don't know how long it will take to complete this entire thing. I recommend you to follow the OpenCore guide to build your own Hackintosh. If you have exactly the same spec as like me, an Ivy Bridge processor, ASRock motherboard, I mean the exact same ASRock motherboard, you can use my EFI, which I have given in the description below, and I really recommend you to follow the open core steps to build your own EFI. Don't copy from me. I have attached it only for the reference, and in the worst case scenario, you can compare my config.plist with yours. And also, there is a problem with an ASRock motherboard in recognizing the EFI. When you place the EFI folder inside the EFI partition, once you have successfully installed the Hackintosh in your machine. So I followed a Reddit post to fix that, and I will also link that in the description below. If you had any trouble in making the EFI partition work without the USB EFI. Thanks for watching this video. Hope you like this video. If you like this video, give a thumbs up, and if you like my work, consider hitting that subscribe button. Have a nice day.